They were respectable pillars of their communities with colleagues, clients, children, and neighbors. Not the sort of people who did this kind of thing, surely. But then again, exactly who were the sort of people that did this kind of thing?